Good morning, students. So we will solve question number 4.28 of NCERT chapter 4, chemical kinetics. The question statement is decomposition of A. A is the reactant into a product P has a value of K, that means rate constant equal to this much at 10 degrees C. Activation energy is given 60 kilojoule per mole. Now they are asking that at what temperature the value of K will become this much. That means two values of K is given. So given is K1 is equal to 4.5 10 to the power minus 3 per second. And P1 for this is equal to 10 degree C, that means is equal to 10 plus 273.15, that we can avoid, so will become equal to 283 Kelvin. T1 is given. Now K2 is also given. K2 is equal to 1.5 into 10 to the power 4 per second, and we have to find out T2 is equal to what. We have been given the value of activation energy EA is equal to 60 kilojoule per mole, but since we will be using the value of R in terms of joule, so we convert it into joule. It will be joule per mole. Now we will put the value and get the answer. The value of temperature and K is written in this way: log K2 by K1 is equal to activation energy by 2.303 into 8.314 into this value T2, which we have to find out. T1 is known to us. T1 is 283 multiplied by 283 into T2. So log K2 value is 1.5 10 to the power 4 divided by 4.5 10 to the power minus 3 is equal to EA by this value will be 19.15, and this value we have to find out. EA is also given here, 60,000 joule per mole. So T2 minus 298 by 283 into T2. So this value we can find out separately. This will be log 3.333 is equal to 3133.63 into T2 minus 283 by 283 into T2. Now very simple calculation is there. We will cross multiply, but we will find out the value of this. So value of this will be equal to 0.5228. This we can bring it here, 3133.63 is equal to T2 minus 283 by 283 into T2. So if we calculate this value, this will come out to be 283 into 0.5228 into T2 divided by 3133.63 will be equal to T2 minus 283. Now the term containing T2 can be taken one side, and the term containing not containing T2 can be taken to the other side. So this value comes out to be 0.0472 T2 is equal to T2 minus 2/8. Let me take this equation over here now. Very clearly, T2 will be equal to T2 minus 0.0472 T2 will be equal to 283. This implies T2 is equal to 283, and T2 is equal to 283 by 0.9528. It will be equal to, this is Kelvin, this is also Kelvin. So this will be 297 Kelvin, but since the given data is in degree C, so we'll convert this into degree C. To convert this into degree C, you have to subtract it by 273. So minus 273 will be equal to 20 degree C. This is 297. This will be 24 degree C. And make it a little more clear. T2 is equal to 283 divided by 0.9528 is equal to 297 Kelvin. Is equal to 297 minus 273 is equal to 24 degree C. This is one answer, and this was what asked for. So whatever given values are there, we have to see this given value, then we have to relate it with the working formula. Then we have to do the rigorous calculation, and then you will get this. So in the exam, you can make one column for the rough calculation, and you can do the rough calculation.